Ούδε πόποτε αιώρα κατ' αυτή να βρει.
Πολύ λέτε!
I have my hands full with the magistrate Leander. I know he's corrupt, but his ties to Flavius put him above the law.
Then let us sever those ties.
Easier said than done. He's either threatened or bribed anyone who would stand against him. Simonides could help us if he wasn't such a drunkard. He was at Leander's villa last night and hasn't returned home.
A good look for him.
Excellent. Then I'll petition the other magistrates. Try the tavern or the brothel southwest of the arena for our wayward friend. We'll meet back at my house. It's the only one with a large terrace on the main street.
Are you Simonides?
Ah, my head, why are you shouting?
Diocles sent me to find you.
Tell him I'm dead.
We need your help, with Leander.
That demon is the one responsible for my befuddled mind and evacuating bowels. I'm sure someone spiked my wine.
I'm sorry, but I have to take you with me.
Bacchus and his nymphs be buggered! You, sir, are a fury sent to punish me. If I expire on the way, it's on your head. What is your name, torturer?
Bayek.
Egyptian?
Yes. Diocles said you met with Leander last night.
A party at his villa. Everything was flowing. Wine, women, boys.
Sounds.
Ipthos lost his toga.
Fun.
Fun? Who? A mission. On a mission.
Did you find anything?
Oh.
Simonides? Are you all right?
No. Curse you, son of Ra.
Hera, Mother Goddess. Simonides, are you drunk? I won't ask where you found him, Bayek.
On the street, some fool moved the brothel.
Did you find anything at Leander's villa?
Papers, records of bribes, treasury theft. His guards caught me before I could take them. I convinced them I was simply inebriated.
A stretch, indeed, Simonides.
So the evidence is there. I just need to take it.
We would be forever in your debt. But why would you risk your life to help us?
Because those who abuse their power should be removed, and the people freed from oppression, Egyptian or Greek.
Ah, well said. Our friend Bayek reminds me of Cicero.
The villa is east of here, surrounded by vineyards. We will gather the other magistrates at the Temple of Apollo. Find us there when you secure the evidence. Fortuna smile on you, my friend. Άλογος Πράξης.
Ιδιώτη, ώρα που μην είχαμε να εξελεχθείς.
Continua!
Nunc servat onus descendus, incumbit!
I should be cautious around here. Party orders to a slave. An expensive gathering. Bribery, expensive parties, and missing money from the treasury. This is the evidence that Leander is corrupt. But what is this about Diocles? A coup? I should warn Diocles. He could be in danger. How long do we have to wait?
Leander said to count to 100.
Bayek will find the evidence.
You been counting?
You don't know that. Have you? Leander's secrets, but he's alone.
Everyone's probably
bloody
dead
fools! Now. Will you let that bloated old goat take...
Diocles! It's a trap! Leander's attempting a coup!
So, here you all are, plotting against...
I will answer to the people, Leander.
My Roman friends would beg to differ.
Bayek, we must protect the magistrates.
Demon Leander, his men are unarmed.
You are traitors to Cyrene and Rome. And for that, you will die.
You saved my life, my friend.
Praxila would not have forgiven me if I had let you fall at Leander's hand.
Why would he do this? Was his lust for power so consuming that he would commit murder?
I've seen men do worse for less.
We are only alive thanks to you, Bayek. Cyrene deserved better than him at her helm.
I know you will lead them well, Diocles.
Huh?